Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome back to Bomber Crew. Today we're going to go right into briefing and do what's probably going to be a most difficult mission. It's raining. Alright, give us a heading. Let's get in the air. We got a new entrance, so that should help out a little bit. Gonna have to keep an eye on fuel on this one, too. 22 minutes to go. Yeah, it's all the way down there. Everyone grab extra ammo. You're gonna need it. Alright, yeah, 2's the maximum extra magazines they can have. Good to know. Or belts, rather. Gonna be a long flight. Rain's done. All right, so we're escorting this boat to a target. Should be easy enough. Enemy fighter spotted on radar. What do you got? 9 o'clock high, 9 o'clock high. Fighters going down. Gunners, get ammo. Bomber spot, or U-boat spotted. Come on, give me a target. Target destroyed. What do we got? another U-boat. I saw something on radar. Fighters. Enemy gun emplacements, you say? Easy enough. Take him down. Bomb bay doors open. More fighters coming in. I don't have very many bombs left. Gotta make these count. Bomb away. Next target. Steady. We have unmarked fighters. No. Ah, we missed it. Where's the engineer at? Where's the engineer? That fire out. Let's get out of here. Alright, good. Fire's going out. I don't know what's going on there, but we got another fire. Oh, these unmarked fighters. We got a problem. Where's the this isn't good. Engineer, repair that. Get that medikit. Oh! Hi! That explains some things. Bombardier. Alright, what's our status? You're repairing, get on your gun, get on your gun. Turrets are alive. Our navigator's dead. Where are we? We need to get home. Now. Almost out of fuel. All right. Easy, boys. Get home. This is gonna be a rough one. Our front gunner at. Engineer, talk to me. We're about to run out of gas. Alright, so now we know. If you just let us all the fuel used up, we fall out of the sky. Like, literally. Which I've got my own opinions about, but. That's really frustrating. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to recruit an all new crew again. Bombardier first. Honestly, I'm thinking I'm gonna focus on making this bomber armored and less survivable if it goes down at this point. And now, of course, we got no money. Question is, did it save our upgrades? I'm guessing no. No. We don't even have automatic extinguishers now. Okay. Well. Just destroy an ammo dump. That seems like an easy mission. Take off. Let's go medium altitude. It looks like a pretty clear night, so we should be able to see for a ways. Well, so much for that. Hopefully we'll be able to see the target. Really, no. We gotta go down, unfortunately. There's our target. Bombs away. Oh, well, that's lovely. So that's how we do things. We just climb out on the wing as we're flying. That's totally how things work. Oh, just lost an engine. That mission went pretty well. Alright, we got enough money to upgrade our engines now, that's good. Alright, let's have a look at our aircraft. Got just enough money to get these. Oh wait, I want to do engines. I need extinguishers first. Two medical kits. Yes, definitely. You know what, screw it. All the medical kits. I'm not playing this game anymore. Okay. We'll get that later. Now, let's do one more small mission.
Yeah.
Tank factory. Alright, that's easy enough. How long have you had a ventral turret? This is embarrassing. You don't need to do anything unless we need to extinguish the fires, which is an automatic thing. Let's get in the air. Let's just stay at low altitude because our navigator can't really navigate above that anyway. Even though it looks really clear. You know, screw it, let's try. Yeah, seems to be doing okay. Everyone grab extra ammo. What do we got? Down there. 2 o'clock low. Black. Fighters in sight. Our target. Target acquired. Open bomb bay doors. Thank you. Alright, everyone grab extra ammo. We have a heading. Thank you. Jeez, that's a lot of fighters. System. No, not pilot. You prepare it if you can. Everyone else, keep fighting. Navigator, back on your station. Oh, that engine's gone. Alright, good. We are on the right heading. Get ammo. Electric's repaired. Are we out of gas? I honestly haven't a clue what just happened there. Did we just take too much damage? I'm really confused. I really don't know what happened. And I'm pretty salty about it. Alright, let's get extinguishers, mark one. And a freaking dinghy. But that's gonna be all for this time, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.